Okay, so there it is there. It's at the consistency I think is what I need. I'm going to put it just a very thin layer over the top there and let that dry. So when I turn it over, I can put the resistor in and more.